don't stop. Play on, please.
There's a price. A place on your ship.
What do you know of the sea?
Nothing.
To face the sea without knowledge or skill brings only death.
Of death I am knowledgeable. Danger I do not fear, and I can give you music. Music that will tame wild beasts, lift men's hearts to heaven.
What is your name?
Orpheus.
That never happened, by the way. We never once lost Tristan's GoPro. Alright, get in here, guys.
Watch your babies. I'm gonna spit a lot of this up.
Me too.
That's good. Cheers.
Cheers,
motherfuckers.
Cheers, motherfuckers.
Oh, boy. It's been so long.
I thought I was doing so good, and I always have like half my breath, no matter what I do.
I actually did not finish my
last. Oh!
Holy
shit!
Oh shit!
Holy shit!
That's the first.
Listen, I tried to down it, it didn't go. No.
Don't fling it on me.
I'm trying to fling it out. Don't waste a spotted cow! You can't ever come back to Wisconsin,
though. No. Wisconsin's with us.
Cats.
Just for all the beers and poured out.
But me, never. Never once.
I can pull up three videos.
That's it.
I'm actually proud that I
wow,
can't
I
do that,
that
anymore.
Yeah, that's what they do, right?
Kind
of.
Yeah, yeah, on God, no cap. Fast for life, baby. Body cam.
Don't act so special. What I do.
Body cam.
It's not for you. Forget about it. You made this mess up. Now get your dough. Don't you ignore or forget about it. Got you running circles.
Taco Bell. It is 3:21 p.m. on a Saturday, March 4th. Asheville?
When you slap it, you know it's good. You get that good slap. You ready? This is how you know it's good. Good slap. No stick on the hands. That's a good though. That's a good though.
Heard it here.
Look, Kylie, let me see the trick for a good dough.
Hell yeah.
So you give it the slap. Sue taught me this, my boss at BBC.
God, if you slap him.
Get a good slap with no stick, that's a good dough.
Can I try it?
Yeah.
That's what I do. Yeah. How hard can you just,
slap in the dough?
Well, you know it's good with like when you slap it and it sticks stiff. It like feels like you're slapping.
Like it hurt.
Okay. Learning what good dough is tonight.
Yeah, it like it hits neck a little bit. Like,
slaps you back.
Yeah, it's like it slaps you.
They're sick.
Hello and welcome to Kyle and Evan's special baking edition of FWASS. Cooking class. We'll be here teaching you in our final stages of how to roll the, what do you call it?
Cinnamon rolls.
Yep, cinnamon rolls.
You roll cinnamon rolls. Mm.
Yeah.
Who knew? A lot of people don't. Ready?
So. If this life is trying you to dream, you sit around wondering just what do you think? Well, I got some consolation. I'll give it to you. You know I don't worry about a thing, cause I know nothing's gonna be. You know this world is just a wonder. Turn this part someday. Choose to be troubled, but finally it's all right. Now I don't worry about a thing, cause I know nothing's gonna be good.
What the fuck is this song, Kate?
Hams. Hams.
naked truth and you went well. Buckle up, another day in the life. Pop a pill, got me feeling alright. Looking up at the buildings above, kinda sticky in the city of love. There's a place if you're feeling down to help you out by sticking around. My God, I'm feeling oh so fine. What the hell did you do? Got me stepping outside my mind. Everyone's a guru now.
Just call when you feel right. Lifts you up and fix your problems.
Everybody got skin in the game. Find an angle and a jugular vein. There's a guy if you're feeling down, yeah. He ain't that cheap, but he's always around. My God, I'm feeling oh so fine. What the hell did you do? Got me stepping outside my mind. Everyone's a guru. What the hell did you do? Got me stepping outside my mind. Everyone's a guru now.
Just call me if you feel right. Wow. Fix you up and fix your problems. Just call when you feel right.
I was
wondering
about you.
Hey,
yes.
Guys.
Yes! Dude, I actually got footy of that. I actually got footy of that. Yeah. You see that tree there? That's an oak tree. You can tell it because of the way it is. Isn't nature neat? Pretty neat.
Can I get an official evaluation?
I haven't seen the full course. I can't say if it's truly big gnarly. Okay. But I mean, like, it probably is.
Thank you.
wrapped it up, dude.
Die in the life of a true Brexit geezer. Wake up and meet the wife, Susan. My little princess. Isn't she beautiful? Time to take George to football. Rev up the Bugatti, yee. Quick stop at Toby's and load up that plate. Get a pint. Scram. Pitch looking lovely today, lads. Just a bit of banter. Chippy makes a 38-0 loss better. Pop down local pride. Good old pie. Look at that. Susan made dinner. Lovely. Pop down, have a couple pints with the lads, and finish up at the Fortress of Dream.
Do you think we're gonna make it all 50 miles?
Yeah. It's gonna be good.
To the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work.
Don't say shit.
Knocked his ass.
Cold on the ground.
Cold. Can I get another explosion?
Joey, how's life?
Yeah. Good.
Still got full battery.
That's good. Maybe use our phones to film it.
Where are we?
Mordor! One doesn't simply walk into Mordor.
Gaze on me. Scavengers
your diesel smoke. Danger's curve. I was out last night drinking beer with a guy. He's got an aching head and bloodshot eyes. I met up with a pretty little dame. I didn't even know her name. Diesel smoke. Danger's curve. If I deliver this hot shot freight, I gotta get a going cause I'm running late. These mountain grades are mighty steep, can't stay awake, I ain't had no sleep. Diesel smoke, danger's curve. Little waitress at the bottom of the grade. She's got the coffee already made. I gotta keep my eyes up on the road cause I'm going down the hill with a heavy load. Diesel smoke, danger's curve. Well, I must close my eyes for a while cause here I am and I'm a running wild. I burnt my brakes, stripped my gears. Gonna have to ride her down, I fear. Diesel smoke, danger's curve. I wish I'd left the women alone, but it's too late now cause I think I'm gone. I got myself into this fix just because I tried to mix. Diesel smoke, danger's curve. Diesel smoke, danger's curve.
Why are you like this? How do you feel?
Good.
How do you feel?
Great.
How about you?
Oh.
How do you feel while you're rolling down a hill?
I feel like the world is my oyster.
Oyster. Oyster. Oyster.
This is what peak performance looks like.
It's a long way. It's a long way down. Look at it.
In case you weren't convinced.
You're not looking at it.
Yeah.
わかめそこの女の子みんな
領収証だぜ。Through the days of passing years, I walk alone with all my thoughts, softly suffocating as the numbers climb. I imagine better days, taking solace in the hope of gently conquering the vastness of the oceans where I float. Among the endless waters crashing, suddenly appears a boat. To my surprise, a cry for help emerges from my throat, and I say, hey, I hope your boat is not destroying all our friends who love to swim below. And they say, hey, it's just a simple rowboat made for all who simply need a place to go. So I say, hey, I wish you would take me to a destination far away from home. And they say, hey, hop aboard and join us in a journey to wherever we may go. The vessel found a distant shore, forgotten and remote. We mapped the maze of hidden trails and mountains capped with snow. The sick are never hungry now, the air is filled with sound. When heavy weather comes, we run to tunnels underground. I found a place among the souls who offered me a rope, thankful for the day my journey came across the boat. So if you're feeling cast away and drifting off to parts unknown, keep scanning the horizon for a vessel will be shown. And you'll say, hey, I hope your boat is not destroying all our friends who love to swim below. And they say, hey, it's just a simple rowboat made for all who simply need a place to go. So you say, hey, I wish you would take me to a destination far away from home. And they say, hey, hop aboard and join us in a journey to wherever we may go.
Let's ride.
That's mad lean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this the big gnarly?
This is 100% the big gnarly, certified.